Independent MLA Rowan County and Salvador Dumundu Panchayat have both alleged that the Congress and the BJP want to gain political mileage from the Vilas Mehtar murder case. Mehtar was burnt alive at Porori recently. Rowan has demanded a CBI probe in the matter and alleged that the IPS officers were victimizing people, including in this particular murder case. Chief Minister Pramod Sawant recently said that the main mastermind behind the Mehtar's murder would be arrested soon. A candlelight vigil was also carried out near the Salvador Dumundu church in support of Mehtar. Reacting to this, Salvador Dumundu Panchayat alleged that the rally was jointly held by the BJP and the Congress and was politically motivated.
The IPS officer and they try to make things which can please their masters, that is this government and the chief minister. Porori je issue zala is a very serious issue. Investigations on je accused asa tanka dorun jay to tanka kayda pramane kator pariye nyukut jay shiksha. But at the same time, you cannot victimize somebody just because somebody is having a political affiliation. The most important thing what they are today doing is creating a trend. As they false इम्प्लिकेशन्स घालून मनशाक उबारता अरेस्ट करता भितर उडयतात तो मनशाचेर छापो पडलोच ते रिप्लाय करपाक द होल सिट्युएशन चेंजीस अँड बट द पीआय अँड द डीवायएसपी डाऊन द लाईन स्टार्ट गेटिंग न्यू आयडियाज की खंयच्याय वेळार कितें आपूण करूंक शकता म्हणून आनी ते सुरू जाल्ले आसा जेन्ना बापूय सोरो पिता आनी बापूय दुकानार वता सोरो पिव हाडपाक तो पयल्या फाटी आपूण वचून बाटली हाडटा दुसऱ्या फाटी आपण चल्याक घेऊन वता आणि बाटली हाडटा तिसऱ्या फाटी तो चल्याक धाडटा आपल्या खातीर बाटली हाड म्हणून चवथ्या फाटी चलो वता त्यांना बापाय खातीर म्हणून वता पण बाटली खरीच बापाय कडे पावता का आपण पिता कोणाक खबर नसता सेम आज झाला जे ट्रेंड आज हे आयपीएस ऑफिसरांनी स्टार्ट केले असा माय चार्ज इज क्लिअरली ऑन दिस आयपीएस ऑफिसर्स हु हॅव बीन मिसयुझिंग देअर पोझिशन्स फॉर जस्ट टू प्लीज द चीफ मिनिस्टर अँड हिज क्रोनीज हांगा जमज आयपीएस ऑफिसरां सारखे काम करपाक जाय ही अपेक्षा धरून आम्ही दवरतात पण ना जे जायना विलास मेहतर इज अ आयडियल केस विच शुड बी टेकन बाय सीबीआय द केस शुड बी गिवन टू सीबीआय सो दॅट वॉट एव्हर कम्स आउट ऑफ इट विल बी व्हेरी क्लिअर हु आर इन्वॉल्व्ड हाव दे हॅव बीन ट्रान्सपायरिंग दिस थिंग अँड किती झालं किती कसले यूपी आणि बिहार जाऊ शकना विलास मेहतराच्या मर्डरा मागीर पयर कॅन्डल लाईट मार्च झालो And a lot of people are of the opinion that why I was not there for that march carnival. Parvari Maddar Sanghan, Khanji Gazal Zali, Zala Aaj Sadhya Ikutasa, Jaya Ami Kaam Karta is to expose the government. And as we expose the government, lot of people have a problem with Rowan County. Parvari also ek baga sa ki BJP chi sanghatana and Congress chi sanghatana Parvari block work together against one person. And for which this political motivation, what they try to do, has been seen from time to time. Now, going UP and Bihar, no. But Amdar Ogi Raola, because investigation is going on, and investigation and Modi Thorn Galari, Amdar Modi Thorn Galta, Modi Thorn Patta.
Jay Dhatarik, Candlelight, Jirali, BJP and Congress, and the joint venture and Jay Rally, and Jay Ayojat Kelly, Jay Anga Salvador Dumun Churchigade. They are Rally Lagon. आयज हे मुद्दम आमी प्रेस कॉन्फरन्स घेतलेले आसा की ही रॅली विलास मेहताराक श्रद्धांजली दिवपाक दवरले अशी दिसून येना कारण ज्या तरेन तेंच्यानी भाषणबाजी केली थंय तेतून फुल्ली एक पॉलिटिकल ड्रामा कसो दिसपाक लागलो तो कांय पॉलिटिकल पार्टीचे लिडर विलास मेहताराच्या मृत्यूचेर राजकारण करता कशें दिसपाक लागले कॅन्डल रॅली जी काढलेली ही जर त्यांच्यानी पीसफुल रॅली जर काढलेली जाल्यार एक लोकांपर्यंत बरो संदेश वयतालो पण यांच्यानी जी भाषणां करून पंचायतीचेर आरोप केले सरपंचाचेर आरोप केले पंच मेंबराचेर आरोप केले आमचो हांगासरलो ऑनरेबल एमएलए श्री रोहन खवटे यांचेर आरोप केले हातून सगळे एक दिसता की हे खंय तरी पॉलिटिकल इश्यू तयार करपाक सोदता
ब्युरो रिपोर्ट गोवा 365